A large two-alarm fire in southwest Portland. This was at Southwest Logan and 17th. Portland Fire tells Coin 6 two people were in one of the homes that was burning there, but a neighbor was able to help them escape. The other home was empty at the time. Fortunately, no one was injured in those two house fires.